he got away with one there. He gave himself a pretty good shot from behind.
Leonard Petrell now. Petrell. Eager fires a shot and scores. Petrell sets up Ben Eager. And Eager's got his first goal of the season. And the Oilers have a 5-0 lead.
So yeah, what a sequence here. It's just a lot of mucking down low here. Eventually this play works up. Great play by Petrell to pick it off. And watch him find Eager. And the great thing about this goal for Ben Eager is he just lets it go right away. Has a real heavy shot. Not a chance for Lettinen there on that shot. Number one for Eager and another point for Leonard Petrell. He's had a terrific night for Edmonton in this game.
Ben Eager hadn't scored a goal.